Meanwhile, today marks the 56th anniversary of the Texas Western College men's basketball team winning the NCAA championship. Legendary head coach Don Haskins and the Miners won in 1966 against Kentucky, the first Division I men's team from Texas to win the title. We're airing the 1966 game on our KTSM Facebook tonight at 7, and that's for you to rewatch that historic moment.